Hey bros, welcome back. Another video. I have some energy I wanted to share with you guys, so go ahead and take it for the season. Bros, Thanksgiving's tomorrow. So I could just not go in tomorrow without making a video about being thankful, stacking gratitude, the likes. You know what it is, you guys. So we'll go ahead and talk about that. But yeah, guys, thankful, stacking that gratitude, thankfulness. A lot of us are going to be with our families starting tomorrow. Some of us are going to be with friends. Some of us don't have families or friends' houses to go to, you know, and that can be tough. But, you know, and this video is for you as well. But just know that there are people that care about you. There are people that want to spend time with you. Okay, even on this day tomorrow, I would say. So, you know, don't be afraid to reach out to them and just say, hey, you know, what are you guys doing tomorrow? And see if you can get together and have some food. I know I'm going to be eating a lot. I'm sure you guys are too, especially with your families. And, you know, this message goes out to the people that probably don't have a whole lot of family or people that they can be around, you know. Reach out to them and say they reach out to you. Accept the invitation. Accept the get-together, you know. Go over to their place and have a great Thanksgiving with them and celebrate. You know, be around people that love you for who you are and they want to spend time with you. So I would really encourage you guys to do that, especially if you don't have any family in your area or if you're just, you don't have any family around this time of year. But there is love in that act is what I wanted to say in this video. There's love in the fact that people like that reach out to you and they want to invite you and have you in their own company, they care about you. And that's love, guys. You know, that's what love can do. Love does many things. And that's one of the qualities that love can do for you and others. So with all that being said, you guys, I'm going to be busy with my family tomorrow. I'm going to go see my brothers and such and relatives. And it's going to be a good time. It's going to be a good time. And I just wanted to share that with you tonight. So, all right. I love you guys. You know, stack gratitude. Tell me what you're thankful for. Tell me how you stack gratitude. Leave a comment down below. And I will talk to you guys soon. Peace.